I just want to let y'all know that I have reacted to Eminem's full Music to Be Murdered By Side A and Side B. So y'all make sure y'all go check out all of those reactions. I also did an album ranking where I took all, 30-something tracks from the album and ranked them. So I think it was 36, something like that, and ranked them all. So y'all please make sure y'all go check out all of those videos and stay tuned, because whenever Eminem drop, I drop.
Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
I shot the crap out of my play dice, and you can go visit their grave site. It ain't no debating, Tony heavyweight, and I'm sunning these niggas, yeah, daylight. Let them up, put them down, call it sunset. Known to bang with two sticks like a drum set.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle, and today we are reacting to Eminem, Higher, the official music video. Let's get straight to it. Okay, let's go. Now, like I said, I already reacted to this full, I already reacted to the full album. I reacted, and as y'all can see, y'all can just look up, right here, my nigga. All of the reactions, well, no, not all of them, but a lot of the reactions are there. I only put 20 of them up in this little clip thing, in a little slideshow, because it would make my shit run slower. And I also want to let y'all know, your boy will be most definitely covering this video up a lot, because I'm going to get blocked for this. I already know. So, yeah, just to let y'all know, future reference. Know that.
Yeah. You know, I've been around for a while now. Not sure if I have much left to prove.
Now you, my nigga Eminem, you ain't got nothing to prove, my nigga.
I look at me now, I'm thinking, damn. How proud of me I am. What I did is nothing to sneeze at. Even if your allergies are bad. I'm up in the balcony in France. I look around, I see the fans. How they surround me in the stands. Probably could drown in a sea of hands. They're hollering
shady, shady,
yelling it out to me. And that's what I mean when I say that one day, some way, somehow, if I get the chance to get a crowd, I flip it around and have a crowd give me the chance. I've done it all, man.
He's done it all.
In actuality, I haven't yet.
Where am I supposed to go from here?
I just want to let y'all know that I've been hearing this on TV, and I'm like, oh shit, Eminem go fucking crazy, my nigga. The UFC shits, I just got done reacting to Conor McGregor versus Dustin Poirier, so y'all make sure y'all go check out that reaction. I'm not sure if it's up still, because I probably got blocked for this shit, but who knows. So y'all make sure y'all go check that out for sure. But yeah, go check him out. And oh, I'll say that later on.
Haters in this bitch, or toleration for the shit, but like medication, my dedication and the time it takes to do this shit reminds me of how an overcrowded hospital waiting room would get. What I mean is maybe I have more patience than I'm able to admit. Yeah, but I'm still mentally stable. There's a three-legged table in this bitch. Fame was a switch, but I was grateful to trade the shit for the trailer with a hitch that it would make me a raving lunatic. But I made it through my situation. I hit pay dirt, now I get paper like a stapler in this bitch. But just cause I made a little bit of change don't mean I've changed a little bit. Brain full of dangerous, can't extinguish this English language when it's
oh, my bad. I hope y'all ain't. Go check out the fight. Connor beat his ass.
Parading, you would think it's shady till I'm 82. I spit this crazy, even draining.
Hey, that shit hard. I like when I remember when I first seen him do that. I was like,
I'm just parading, you would think it's shady
shit
till I'm 82. I spit this crazy, even draining. Knows I'm a blow. Better get the handkerchief again.
I never caught that. Even Dre knows I'm a blow. Better get the handkerchief in this bitch. I never caught that in the original reaction. Y'all can look up here and y'all can see Higher is up here. But I never caught that. He said even Dre knows. So like Dr. Dre, even though Dr. Dre knows, he gonna blow up. He gonna blow and like yo knows, Dre knows, and then Dre knows, and then Dre knows he's gonna blow like him. Blow your nose and shit. Okay. Get the handkerchief.
I'm 82. I spit this crazy. Even Dre, he knows I'm a blow. Better get the handkerchief again.
So where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, hey. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
You know I'm talking about this shit a lot, but
where am I supposed to go from here?
Oh,
hey.
Damn.
Really, I have no idea.
Kick that nigga head to the fucking space and shit.
I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
This is SportsCenter.
If we learn anything from watching 8 Mile, is that when it comes to battle rap, don't come for Eminem.
Don't do it.
He will be the first to tell you that he treats the rap game the same way the world's best athletes treat their respective sport.
Oh, I see what they're doing. Eminem confirmed for upcoming fight, breaking news. So that's what that. I see it. I just want to let y'all know, come into my live stream, because if you a big-ass Eminem fan, you got to be up. Just come. I go live Monday through Friday. Sometimes I start on Wednesday and shit like that. I don't go live Monday and Tuesday. And then I start again on Wednesday because I'll be at my pop's house. But if you a real-ass Eminem fan, come into my live stream so we can set some people straight, because it be people up in there that be trying to say these rappers that are lyrical, but they know where Eminem is all the way up to. When we talking about lyrical rapping and shit, Eminem is a fucking goat. He's the best. Nobody's near him. He's by far the best lyrical rapper out there. So if you a big ass Eminem fan, come slide in there. I don't need y'all help, because I be defending him on my own. I done had motherfuckers saying, hey, we gotta try and defend our knowing that I killed that shit with what I just said from Eminem. Like, I don't want smoke. They don't want smoke. They don't want
7 tenacity that only the elite are able to channel. He spent his entire life studying and training to be the best, but even with a life of preparation, will it be enough for his next battle? It's one thing to conquer your competition. It's another to conquer your demons. With us now to share his thoughts is Dana White, who knows a thing or two about marquee battles. Dana, thanks for being with us. How prepared can one be when going up against an opponent of this magnitude?
Yeah, thanks for having me. Listen, I'm a huge Eminem fan, but this is a tough one.
I like that.
This opponent is not someone you can prepare for. It's a tricky demon to conquer, even for someone as badass as Eminem. My prediction is disappointment for fans all over the world.
That's interesting. We are now joined by the man himself, Eminem. Em, appreciate it. What's your response to what Dana just said?
I want to say, first of all, thank you for having me on. I think that people like you give people like me the fuel that they need
to
succeed in the first place. So I think that the best part about your opinion is that it doesn't matter. And if every fighter that you had listened to your opinion when you doubted them, you wouldn't have a f***ing league. So you're an asshole, and I'm out.
Well, he definitely sounds ready. In any case, it should be a battle for the ages. Thank you, Dana.
Dana,
best
like,
of luck
oh,
to
shit.
You, Eminem.
All right, now we back. Toss that bitch up. Is Eminem fighting this square? I was about to say.
Been in survival mode. Since a 5-year-old, it was I alone. Since my track was stones, viral notebook and microphone. But looking back, how
she shot, got a couple of those.
The pad in the pen attic, mom and dad beat dad. I wouldn't have had the savage within, having to win every single battle I'm in. All I ever wanted was to be an MC. Tediously, I wrote obediently, believing in me. EPMD must have had teaching degrees. Learned to defeat enemies with the ink. Thinking of these rhymes would be as easy as E. And graffiti would be like remedial reading to me. To my last breath, these my lungs. I'ma kick my drum for the streets I'm from. The east side slum, gotta remind them. I take a foe out like
E. Phone. That shit hard. I might take a phone. Look, like I said, I was up in my live and they was trying to say, I'm going to give y'all who they said. They said Nicki Minaj. It was close to Eminem. Who the fuck? I know, right? The dumbest shit I've ever heard. But like I said, I got them. I handled that because they not finna disrespect Eminem like that. I think that may be the next one. No, I ain't gonna even use that one, this nigga said I might take a foe out. I might take a foe out like FIFA Fum. Like, I remember when I said the Eminem lyric that I had. I was about to say Lil Wayne. The Eminem lyric that I had set up in the chat when I was live and shit like that. They couldn't even break it down. They was scared, and I was breaking all that Nicki Minaj shit down. They couldn't even break the Eminem down at all. They don't want smoke. And I used it. If y'all wondering what I used, Holy Toledo is Miss Ohio. That's the best ass I've seen in a while. We should be dating. She's from Cleveland. This chick is catty. He said, if she's a mango, this chick is catty. Is that a miniskirt? If it's a maxi, that's the shortest thing for a dress. Cincinnati. Dog, come on. And I watched that shit.
Cause for you to be lyrically inclined, it'd be a steep climb up.
That see, I'm telling you, talk your battle,
shit. But I'm up like your feet in a recliner. And I think I'm about to go out on a limb like a tree climber. Time to push my ceiling higher, cause
where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. Where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Damn. Damn, is they gonna tell us if Eminem won or not? Shit. We already know Eminem won. Mike dropped. That's why he Mike swing, actually. That's why he let that motherfucker go. Hey, man. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure y'all hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10. This shit is a dime piece, 10 out of 10. Infinity out of infinity. Eminem killed this shit. Like I said, man, I have already reacted to the full side A and side B. One reaction per song and shit like that. I know it's a lot. But shit, if you fuck with Eminem and then you enjoyed that reaction, excuse me, I burped. I wasn't catching the bars because I had, as I said before, I already reacted to the shit. It's over here somewhere, but I already reacted to it. So y'all can go check that out. And that reaction is where I'm sitting down, actually listening, trying to catch the bars. I was more so singing the chorus, singing a little bit of the lyrics and, you know, watching the visuals and shit like that. So that's what I was doing up in this one. But yeah, man, y'all make sure y'all go check out all of those reactions. Go support your boy. The next reaction we got is any new. Well, yeah, the song was fire as shit. The music video, I enjoyed the fact that they brought Dana White, had him talking about Eminem, and had Eminem interview him. And Dana White was like, whoa, where's all this hostile energy coming from? Nah, bitch, because you doubted me. You doubted me. They counted me out as if God don't exist. I know those that quit on me, they got to be pissed. Like, that's that nigga rap guy, Martin, turn off 300. But, yeah, man, so I enjoyed that, how they did that entire factor. That's why the video was 5 minutes long, but I enjoyed it. I liked the little shit that they put in there and the fact that SportsCenter worked with Eminem. But yeah, man, the next reaction we got is any new Eminem music. So y'all please make sure y'all stay tuned for that. Check out all of these reactions over here to the side because those are a lot of the Eminem reactions I got up on my channel. I damn near got 50 to 60 plus Eminem reactions on my channel. So y'all make sure y'all go check out all of those for sure. Go have a ball. Go have fun. Go enjoy them. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. I just want to let y'all know, whenever Eminem drop, I drop. So, y'all make sure y'all stay tuned for that. I got a special message for y'all. Okay. We're not going to play the special message right now, but we're going to play it right now. You know what I'm... Fuck. Hi there. Would you want this dumbass nigga to react to any song that you want? Well, he charges $5 for any random song and $10 for personal music. So, make sure y'all know that. Continue dancing, bitch nigga. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy, and please make sure I hit that subscribe button, plus the bell so that you get notified every single time I drop a video. Check out my new album, it's up above. If it's not up above, then it is the first link in the description. Thanks for watching.
If you ever needed me, girl, I was flying to you. Told you that I loved you, girl, I wasn't lying to you.